stop being a cat. So yeah. I just won the Grand National on my horse. I can now afford to re-tourack the old driveway. But I can pay my brother's extortionate rate. So I said to the little kid, we're going down to American. I'm going to buy me some of the horse. And I went and did buy a horse. I went and trained it up so it wouldn't go national. Today. They gave it a ridiculous name. It was just like, oh, Bally Bridge or something. I was run by this man, we married, but that high. I thought, throw the jacket about that high. They're all do it, she said. They're all good. They're either freaky, or they play the rugby or the football, or the jacket. The jacket's the better one. And I saw my friend David McDonald go to life in jail for the murder he didn't do. The murdering bastards are still walking the streets now. They have to breathe. Unbelievable. Shut it off.